biggest disappointment is never to play in a World Cup. I think all players want to play in the World Cup. Unfortunately, when I played for Wales, we weren't quite good enough. So that makes me even more determined as a coach to take Wales to the next World Cup in 2022. I don't think you should ask the question, who is best, Messi or Ronaldo? I think we just need to appreciate what we are seeing at the moment. We are seeing two of the best players that have ever lived. They are against each other all the time, Barcelona, Real Madrid, Argentina, Portugal, and they are pushing each other every step of the way. Yes, the last game, Ronaldo scored three goals, Messi missed a penalty, but that could quite easily change the next game. Messi could score a hat-trick, and Ronaldo could score no goals. I always like to see Brazil do well in the World Cup. I think Brazil, one of my first memories in 1982, that's my first World Cup I can remember. A very good Brazilian team, they didn't win it, but I just remember them playing with flair, and playing with skill, and expressing themselves. The kind of football that I want to watch. So I hope Neymar's fit, because I want to see the best players. I want to see Ronaldo, Messi, Neymar play at their best. But yeah, I would like to see Brazil do well in the World Cup.